Well, I, for one, think this is a violation of students' rights that must stop immediately, if not sooner. I want to meet the student in charge of this system, and I'll see that it stops.
Here's a picture.
Huh? It's a girl?
Oh, yeah, you're right about that.
She can violate my rights if...
Hey! If she's making your life so miserable, how come you're carrying her picture around?
I hate the way she treats us, but I like the way she looks.